All right, well, I got a strategy here, okay? Most people are gonna be eating one donut at a time. When I get there, I'm gonna like pile them three on, so I'll be eating four donut sandwiches instead of 12 single donuts. That's one thing. The other thing is, like, after I eat them, I'm gonna brush my teeth so I don't get sick. I got my toothbrush. It's got a little bit of lint on it, but it also got some toothpaste. I'm not gonna get sick, so I'm gonna be faster than everybody else. The other thing is, like, I owe a lot of people money, so I'm gonna be running away from them. Stretching. I feel so good. 7, 8. All right, I'm ready.
The drinks. Yeah, I dressed up as that for Halloween in Taiwan. Let's see if I can find, like, I know some people that are being, that are coming here.
Two lots of Krispy Kreme. Two. One dozen donuts. Three.
Ghostbusters.
And four. Do it all under 1 hour. But most importantly, you need to remember to have fun because this is the Krispy Kreme Challenge.